goal right now. 1 lap and a quarter. This is Steve Richards out of Calgary, a 2005 Jeep Rubicon. Steve Richards out of Calgary, the Maxim Group staffing machine. On the ball, oh, he's bounced into the crush guard by the sounds of things. So far. Here comes your next competitor now on the starting line. Corey Moles out of Calgary in the 86K5 Blazer. Now we just got word Steve Richards has a 5-second penalty added, so the actual time is not 21:09, it's 26:09. 26:09. Corey Moles on the throttle and over the finish line and comes to a stop. Looks like a parking brake kick. This is truck number 3 of a total of 10 for round number 1. We'll take the top 4 out of this grouping. Highway 9 Express truck has been pretty consistent all weekend long. He does a nice job through the whoops section. The most difficult area of the racetrack. A little bit of a push, but he's on the throttle and comes to a stop. Here comes the Mosquito.
Nice traction, nice line through the whoops section, over the wall line.